Okay. I was wondering why Aamu was the way she was in the morning. Well, this started off interesting with a squirrel. Well, we are at Västansjö. I rented a cottage here, and it's raining off and on quite a lot. So instead of going out hunting, we are staying inside, which is kind of boring, but it is a little pause in the raining right now, so I decided to go out with Aamu. It's a cute one. It's really autumn now. It's 3 degrees Celsius. Well, the rain isn't making it better. I can show also what kind of minor hell we've been through. Because they have ripped up all the tarmac. I'm building a new road. So up here, you can see one of the lakes. It's a lovely place. It is pretty much bang on in the middle between Stalon and Dikanes. Unfortunately, because they have done what they've done with the road, I do not dare park by the road because of the rocks. It's quite a lot of heavy traffic, so we have been going elsewhere. It's a cold wind coming. Really cold wind coming. You should really feel the wind here. It's a really, really cold wind coming from the lake. Constant. It would have been like this all the time, we would have been out hunting. But I fear this is just a short break. It's been really raining. I've prepared for snow already, but it can come within a week. Thank you. I haven't walked the entire length of this road. I will do that now. To see where it leads. Oh, it seems to end at this house. Right? I was hoping for it to continue. No, it doesn't. Sorry, Aamu. You could walk down this way. Yeah, too short, I know. I heard that too. Yeah, I heard that too, Aamu. It's been a good week. Both me and Aamu have enjoyed it immensely. I love the autumn up here. Even though the drive is quite long. 14 hours. Another house further down. Let's go to the other road. See if it gets. I guess the dead end, maybe. That's a path. Didn't know about this. We haven't had any reason for going any long walks because we've been out so much. But I really didn't expect this. Straight to this house. And that's the only access. Cool. That is what I would say isolated. The only access here is by this Plankway. Boat. It's not uncommon here. There are quite a lot of places that is only accessible by boat or snowmobile. You really wanted to go out hunting today? Lemming. No, we're not going that way. Been very silent today. Not many cars on the road either. We normally have one day in the middle of the week, often because of weather, but where we have like a calm day, do nothing. This year we've been hunting every day. So when we have the rainy day, it was Friday. Come on, go. Sweetie. Already know she's very tired. She was massively unfocused yesterday. Really good in the beginning. Then we got really big grouse, several clustered, and she lost it. So we have squirrel. There somewhere.
Yeah, I'm up.
Yeah, this isn't making things easier. Let's go inside.